got... Oh, wait, wait. Hold on. You can't see my face. Let me take this thing off. Oh, man. I don't need that thing on. We're not even in the same room. Whew, much better. Hello. I am Mrs. Norwood. I am one of the math tutors here at East Elementary. And I am going to be videoing these lessons for you guys every day just in case you miss your session with your regular tutor during the day. You can always come back here and you can watch my lesson, or if maybe you forget how to do something or you need just a little bit of extra help to trigger your brain, come back and see me. We got this thing, because you guys are fourth graders now and you're super smart and I know you're gonna do fantastic. So let's get right into it. Today we're gonna start talking about numbers and how to say those numbers, because there's a certain way you have to say your numbers. So let's hop into it. All right, so you guys remember from third grade your place value chart. I have a fancy place value chart here. Oh, wait, my pointer, which is pizza. And I love pizza and chocolate and Mountain Dew. But anyway, let's get going. Okay, so remember our place value chart. We've got each digit has a certain room he has to live in and a certain house he has to live in. It's very exclusive, very special, these numbers. So let's talk about our place values. So right here, if we're in our hundreds house, this is our ones place, tens place, hundreds place. And we jump over to our next exclusive home, thousands place, ten thousands place, and we have the hundred thousands place. So this is going to be super handy for you guys this entire year. So all just put that in the back of your brain, so what this thing looks like and what you use it for and who lives where and all that fun stuff. But we'll talk about more of that in a few days. So let's look at our first number. So we've got our number here. Oh, look, comma, comma. Now when you see that comma, that should say, oh, I have to say the word thousand. Anytime you see that comma in your number, you say the word thousand. Okay, so here we go. Let's start from left to right. Always read your numbers left to right. So let's look at our number that lives in our first house here. What number is that? It's just 39. That's how you say that number, right? 39. Awesome. Oh, comma. Remember what we said? 1,000. So 39,000. Right now, let's look at our next house. What number is this guy? 812. Okay, so let's put it all together. So we have 39,812. And that's how you say your numbers. Okay? So let's say 39,812. Okay, we're done with this guy. Next! Okay. Let's look at this one. Alright. Now, what do you guys think? We have another big number here. Let's start left to right in our first house. 96,000, so we have our comma, 759. Okay, let's say it again. So 96,759. Oh my gosh, you guys are so smart. Y'all are gonna be so good in fourth grade. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm gonna go a little easier this time. Okay. All right, I got another one for you. This time, see if you can find somebody at home and say this number to them and show them how smart you are. All right, here's our next number. So look at it for just a second. So we have our thousands house and we have our hundreds house. We've got our comma right there. So how do you think we need to say this number? How do we say this number? So think about it for just a second. Ready? Okay, so let's do it. All right, so our first house,
Gertrude's house. 312. So this number is 2,312.
Did you impress the person in your house with you?
I'm sure you did,
because you're just amazing.
Okay, so 2,312.
You guys are so awesome.
I'm gonna be nice about this video.
Tear stuff up. All
right. Let's try another one. All right, impress them with your knowledge. Ooh, this one's kind of a bigger one. Okay, I hope you can see it. Okay. So think about that one for a second. We have 74,122. So think about how we actually say that number. 74,122. That's not right. How do you say that number? Think about it.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Okay.
So, here's our first house. We're in our hundreds house. So we have 74, right?
Yeah.
74, 1,000, because we have our comma. 74,122. Okay? 74,122. Fantastic, guys. You are amazing. Get ready, because here it comes. Big reveal. What's this number? It is 10. Gotcha. All right, guys.